called Leaking Wenceslas. It's a wonderful story about a king who looks out his window one day in the middle of winter during his Christmas feast celebration, and he sees a peasant in the distance gathering wood for his home. And he calls his young page over and says, "Who is that?" And the young page tells him, and then the king asks, "Where does he live?" And the young page tells him, "Yonder by the forest fence." And the king says, "All right, gather all the food and everything you can carry. We're going to go take all of what we have and share it with that family." And so the king and the page took off in this snowstorm with huge drifts. And the king was walking ahead of the page, and the page was having a lot of trouble keeping up because the snow is deep and the king's steps were much longer. So the young page was slowing down, and the king could see that. And as the story is told, because the king was a saint, all of a sudden, in his footsteps, the snow melted. And so behind him, the page could follow along easily. That night, the king and page visited the yonder peasant's house and had Christmas dinner and gave them all that they had. It's a wonderful story with a wonderful lesson for this time of year, giving to others what you can and doing it happily. So we are going to start the choir concert with 15 Wenceslas. Our next selection.
fire.